So next contest, ladies and gentlemen, steady for 5 3-0 rounds. B-class with elbows and match at 57 kilograms. This contest sponsored by Pete Spensley and will determine who will be crowned the British Pro-Am Champion. So let me first of all introduce to you in the blue corner, fighting out of the Shin Kick Fight Team in Woking, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, Joe this evening in this championship contest, his opponent in the red corner, fighting out of the Grand Prix Fight Team in Glasgow, Scotland. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome to the ring, Corey to determine who will be crowned the British Pro-Am Champion is sponsored by Pete Spensley and scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds. Thank you. Second act, writing.
Thank you.
Second act, Rifle. Ladies and gentlemen, please get on both fighters as we move into the fifth and final rounds. Right back. Thank you. And after that fight, especially, ladies and gentlemen, please, a massive round of applause for both fighters in the ring. And after five explosive rounds, we now go to the judges' scorecards. And the judges have reached a unanimous decision in favour of your winner. And the new British Pro-Am champion in the red corner.